happens if you're down by our swim start, you'll see two yellow buoys in the water just to the right of the dock area. Once we jump you into the water, you will position yourself in between there. We also have a one of our floating pontoon areas. If you feel like holding onto that prior to your swim start, you were.